Buddy Landell and Reggie B. Fine. Get ready for that, which should be interesting. Lawler will be here, and also we'll be telling you about the return of Brian Christopher.
Yeah, coming up today. That may come as a surprise to some people that I particularly have in mind.
And that's not all. Sid Vicious will be here, the world champion. He has a great big challenge coming up, as a matter of fact. I think we have some sort of highlights of this guy we're talking
yes,
about.
Yes, sir. And when we talk about big challenge, we mean major big challenge. You take a look and you'll see who we're talking about.
What's up, White Plains? Everybody get up, get up, get up, get up. Throw your hands in the air. You wait for the biggest of hands. It's MAP from the Nomad Daddy. Everybody say, oh yeah! Oh yeah! Somebody in the house say, oh! Oh, oh, oh! Once upon a time, not long ago, a little brother was added to a wrestling show. Two black brothers danced on the scene. They were tall and strong, not mean, but mean. People standing up with their hands in the air with their back and forth. They didn't care if the festive crowd, and they all were aware when they broke that out, it was time to cheer. Throw your hands in the air. You know who it is. If you're ready to get busy with the MAP, say who. There it is. Come on, who.
Right, and there's one more big thing we want to tell you about Mabel.
When you're talking big, all the people at home have to do. All you have to do is open your eyes and take a look at this right here. Now, see, Lance Russell,
there's one thing you
No, there's one thing you got to understand. See, I'm out here to talk about something. I want all the people that are watching right here, right now, today, and all the peeps that are sitting out here right now, to listen, and listen to me good. Now see, it started about 3 months ago. Sid Vicious comes in, and he beats Jerry Lawler, and Jerry Lawler has nothing more to offer Sid Vicious. And then they bring Tatanka, the World Wrestling Federation's greatest win-loss record, and he goes down to defeat once again by Sid Vicious. Then they bring in what everybody wanted to see, and that was The Undertaker. And Undertaker, I took the tombstone, I came up, and I rise victorious.
Yeah.
Now you, Lance Russell, let's see what your comments sitting here going, oh yeah.
Yeah.
You see, people like you, people like Eddie Marlin, people like you, Randy Hills, see, you're the ones and poops like this that forced me to come out here and do things that I don't want to do. I don't want to hurt anybody, but week after week I am forced to come out here and do this.
And beat guys with belts and everything else.
Beat them with belts. I kicked the stinking guts out. To see that, Lance Russell, makes me feel good.
Well, I tell you what, Sid, maybe you ought to take a little time right here and take a listen to what I've got to tell you about Mabel.
I want you to realize something, Lance Russell. I don't have to take the time to listen to nothing or no one, because it's simple. I am Sid Vicious, and Sid Vicious rules this world.
Okay, you're the one who didn't want to take any time to listen. We'll take a break and be back in just a moment.
Halloween, when you stock up on Pepsi and Doritos, you'll find coupons for savings on Hershey's candies. It's the perfect recipe for a...
Party! Wicked!
Look for specially priced Pepsi six-packs at participating Kroger stores now.
I can't stay out of these super program cars just in at Schaefer's Bluff City Used Cars. Hi, I'm Bobby Ward. What great cars. We've got Buick Sentries and Skylarks that are really first class. Low mileage, and the best part is Sentries are from $13,988 and Skylarks start at $11,988. Remember, at Bluff City Used Cars, we've got them from $1,000 to high-quality program cars. Come on in, Schaefer's Bluff City Used Cars. Get one at I-240. Let's do business.
Right now, you can get 50% off all lenses at LensCrafters. 50% off every lens we carry.
Looks good.
LensCrafters, 50% off all lenses event.
This is a great offer. People should definitely not miss this.
Hurry. LensCrafters offer ends November 1st.
Wait till your feet feel the wraparound cushioning inside Easy Spirit's new walking shoe. A personal fit for a personal high. The new Easy Spirit.
Dennis Hall's Auto Salvage, home of a million parts. Call or come by 3100 Gill Road and see Dennis Hall's large inventory of both domestic and foreign parts. Bumper-to-bumper body parts, used and rebuilt engines and transmissions. They also specialize in both new and used glass replacement for all makes and models of cars and trucks. For steering column and theft repair, Dennis Hall's guarantees the lowest prices in Memphis.
Hi, I'm Dennis Hall. For the best prices in town, come on down.
Got us a match coming up here just momentarily, but first, here's Scott Bowden with the Florida State helmet in hand, Doug Gilbert, and Wildfire Tommy Rich. I hope they were paying attention to the beginning of the program today about the return of some folks. Here's Doug right here.
You can say the return of the main folks, Dave Brown. What I'm saying is, see, all I hear out here, I was watching the opening back there, and I heard, oh, Brian Christopher's back.
Yes, he is.
Well, see, I'm sure all these idiots right over here are real happy to hear that, but that's one thing wrong, Dave Brown. Just like you, that is false advertisement. That's false advertisement just to try to get all these idiots out here in TV land to watch this show because they think Brian Christopher's so great. Well, let me tell you, Dave Brown, I went to Hawaii, like I said. I got me a good little tan because I did put Brian Christopher out of wrestling, and he will never be back, not today, not next year. But then, Dave Brown, what has happened? My man, Tommy Wildfire Rich, no, he's not a closet champion. He's the USWA heavyweight champion, and he will take on everybody. Tommy, come here and tell him what has changed.
You know, a lot's changed. Begin with, Buddy Landale, I got a real partner back. We're talking about you, Nature Boy. I know where the Nature Boy come from. You're like the rest of these stinking rednecks. When you say Nature Boy, you think about going out behind a tree and using the bathroom.
Come on, Tommy.
Well, I'm a real man, brother. You know, I don't wear no $2 T-shirts and old wore out shorts. You know where I seen him, Dave Brown? We was riding down the road coming over here, and I looked over and seen Buddy Landale going through the dumpster at the Salvation Army trying to find some clothes to wear. Landale, to be a champion, you gotta look like a champion. You're a has-been, Landale. At one time when you was young, you was right there. The Nature Boy had everything. But see, I was a little smarter. I took it, I put mine up, and I kept it. Landale, you live the fast lane. You have no respect for these people. You have no respect for yourself, Landale. Right here. You want it. You come get it, Landale, because I'm twice the man you are, brother.
Yeah, well, he'll be looking for that belt, no doubt about it.
And just remember, Brian Christopher and Jerry Lawler, dead men don't talk.
Oh, what do you think about that, Dave? 14 years ago, Buddy Landale, when you first came out here, pretending to be Ric Flair, Tommy Rich was kicking that old man's rear end all over the Omni in Atlanta, and he's going to do the same to you this week, baby.
Well, we'll find out. You got a couple of very confident wrestlers in your stable, no doubt about it. Reggie has arrived, fur coat and all. Let's go to the ring for Corey's introduction.
All right, Dave, we're ready to go with action on USWA Championship Wrestling. One fall, 10 minutes in time for this bout. First introducing 265 pounds, says he's from every woman's dream, sporting the full-length, whatever it is, Reggie B. Fine. His opponent, 233 pounds, from Jacksonville, Florida, the Nature Boy, Buddy Landale. Kevin Christian is the referee. We're ready to go, Lance and Dave.
Okay, Corey, we're ready. All right, Reggie. The action goes in there, not in the mouth. Get in there. This is wrestling, not a debate. Reggie climbing up on the edge of the ring, and I think he be ready. Buddy Landale has never been one of my close friends. He's done an awful lot of things that I would be embarrassed if I were Buddy Landale. But I tell you one thing, the sucker can wrestle. He's tough. And Tommy Rich out here making the big mouth comments about him. All that stuff about looking for clothes. What are you going to say?
I tell you what, Rich can say Buddy Landale's washed up, but I've seen him wrestle here in the last few weeks and months. He's got a lot of wrestling left there. Oh, Reggie's got to do his exercises. All right, kids watching at home, do not do side straddle hops that way, okay? Oh, my goodness. Reggie, when Reggie came in, he was over here yelling at us, good evening. He said, it doesn't matter what time it is. It's evening to me because I hadn't been to bed yet. He's been up all night. He may wish here in a few minutes that he'd gotten a good night's sleep after Landale worked it like that right there.
He just had that right hand blocked, and Buddy Landale ripped him with one. Tapped him to say, here I am. Yeah, raise your hand. You see that illegal blow with he tapped you right there, Red? What do you think? Well, I tell you, you were out here talking to Rich and Gilbert. I was wondering how Gilbert's hair was getting along after he lost it to Brian Christopher, but I never did get a look. He had
well,
that bandana on.
Well, yeah, apparently it's not doing too well because he's still wearing that that bandana to cover up.
Whip across the ring, and Landale meets him with a big elbow right out toward the center of the ring. Reggie B. Fine caught with that short arm clothesline. Boom. Pulled him right into it, hammers the head down on the turnbuckle, and Reggie going to the corner to make the tag, Dave.
Going to a neutral corner under. Yeah. It's not a tag team match, Reggie. Good morning. I mean, good evening. He said good evening.
Right? I believe that he had been, and he didn't even know it wasn't a tag team match. Buddy Rich roughing him up right on the ropes as Kevin Christian trying to back him up now. Richie picked up in a knee. Hammered up right under the arm, and Buddy Landale, working very methodically, puts him back down on the deck, goes for the arm bar, and Reggie B. caught. We've got Jerry Lawler and Brian Christopher, who will be teaming. Brian back with us, and we're delighted to see that. In addition to that, Moondog Rick will be in here to give Doug Gilbert an opportunity to vent a little frustration. In the air. And the body slam on Reggie.
You know, I don't believe that Doug Gilbert believed this when we said Doug is back. I mean that Brian is back because Doug says, I've put him out of wrestling. There's no way he can be back. So, I don't know, maybe a little surprise in store for Doug later on today. And talk about people not believing things. We also had a special announcement for for Sid Vicious. He didn't want to hear it. So.
No. We wanted to talk about a guy who tipped the scale at 503 pounds. Not Sid. He doesn't want to listen to anybody. I don't have to listen to anybody, huh?
We won't tell him then. Oh, look at this.
Figure four leg lock, Buddy Landell on Reggie B. Fine. It should be in, and that is submission. And Landell proving that he is still far superior to Reggie B. And Tommy Rich, you just keep running your mouth in the derogatory manner you have, and you might find out how much Landell still has left. Maybe.
And if Landell gets that figure four on Tommy Rich, he's going to find himself in the same situation, giving up.
Okay, we got Sid Vicious coming to the ring in a moment. We'll be back.
Hi, folks. The sales results are in for the 94 model year in Sunrise is Tennessee's number one volume Pontiac and GMC dealer for the fifth year in a row. As a matter of fact, Sunrise is number one in 46 states for Pontiac and GMC sales. Right now at Sunrise, the selection of savings are bigger than ever. Over 500 new Pontiacs and GMC trucks to choose from, savings up to $8,000. $1 million in used cars with a lot specializing in cars and trucks under $29.95. Immediate financing with next to nothing down. See for yourself why Sunrise is number one in 46 states. Sunrise, the ugliest building on Covington Pike, Memphis.
Congratulations to our latest Mega Market Quick Pick Match and Win winners, like Mustang winner Patsy Cooksey.
I won this new Mustang with Quick Pick Match and Win, and you can too.
And Mustang winner Jim Ann Smith.
Yes, it really paid to shop at Mega Market. Thanks, Mega Market!
You could win the next Mustang or $1,000 in cash, plus other great prizes instantly. Play Quick Pick Match and Win today at Mega Market, saving you more on what you're shopping for.
Since Wendy's announced a new chicken sandwich,
Dave's buying bacon.
That old fox.
Everyone's guessing about the toppings.
Me, I think Virginia hair.
A little birdie told me it's going to be watercress.
It's guacamole.
What's the word?
Marinara sauce.
Yes.
Hey, I'm the coach. I'm telling you, it's got to be shiitake mushrooms.
Introducing Wendy's Chicken Bacon Swiss. A whole rest filet, three strips of bacon Swiss, and a tangy sauce.
What's Dave going to put on top? Honey, I don't have a clue.
I just wanted to make it delicious.
People stopping by.
With a new Exxon MasterCard, you can earn unlimited rebates for free gasoline. And the more you use it at Exxon, or for other purchases like meals, travel, shopping, the more free gasoline you'll earn.
People stopping by.
There's no annual fee either, so apply at Exxon now, and the first thing you'll earn is a free six-pack of Coca-Cola.
Okay, the man that rules the world, who won't listen when you try to give him a little advice, will be in the ring here against TV Steel in a moment. Big Sid Vicious, and there's the music for him. He's headed this way. That can't mean anything but trouble. Out with the Spellbinder, who is always keeping an eye on Sid's back.
See you later. I've got a big problem with the USWA. Seeing people like yourself, the names I've already named this morning, Eddie Marlin, Jerry Lawler, Brian Christopher. See, I have a feeling that these people have some influence on who is picked and who is named as the number one kit contender for the USWA Unified Heavyweight Championship of the world. And this, my friend, belongs to me. Now see, I have a feeling, or I believe, that I should have a say-so to who I believe the number one contender really is.
That's not the way it works, Sid.
Right?
No!
Well, see, I don't care about them, Lance, and I don't care about you, and I don't care about anybody, and I don't give a damn about anybody at home or what you think. Yeah! Now, I'm going over the next few weeks, I'm going to prove my point without a doubt. I am going to prove that this man is the number one contender, and to get a title shot with me, you first have got to beat him. Now, hey, Mr. Ridiculous, Corey, bring out the contender, whoever, for this man is going to kick their stinking guts out.
Oh, you're not going to wrestle. You're going to send a spellbinder. That's pretty odd.
I'm in blue jeans. Does it look like I'm ready to wrestle? No.
Okay, only because you were supposed to wrestle. So you send the spellbinder, and you automatically have made him the number one contender.
I'll tell you why, Lance. See, I know this guy better than anyone. See, it's people like you that sit up here and make examples. You put your own thoughts into people's minds of what the spellbinder is about. See, this man is intense. And he is going to prove it without a doubt right now. I'm going to say, Mr. T.D. Steele, your chances are slim and none.
Let's go to Corey. You do the introduction, Corey.
One fall, 10 minutes in time, 218 pounds from Memphis, Tennessee, T.D. Steele. His opponent, 270 pounds. Here is the Spellbinder. With Sid Vicious, a unified world champion, Joe Wheeler is referee.
Okay, that's it, and we're ready for action. Bell time, and here we go. All right.
I want you to watch this. I want you to watch step by step. Ah! This guy is one of the best magicians in the country. He won that title a couple years ago in New York, and he uses it to his advantage.
Yeah, but he's not supposed to use anything for
it. That is awesome, Spellbinder. That is totally awesome.
Takes T.D. Steele into the ropes after he had blinded him. Popped him out of there. He can wrestle, Sid. He's a big guy, no question about that. Takes more than that to be a number one contender.
And I agree with you, and that's why I say he's the number one contender. He is in shape. He works out every day. He don't have the same ethics that the most of the people in the USWA have.
I wouldn't argue with that.
They don't go to buffets, Pizza Hut all day long like Brian Christopher and Jerry Lawler.
No.
He works out, he drinks his metrics, and he listens to me. Finish him off and bring him over here, my friend!
Spellbinder T.D. Steele catches him and drives him down with that chicken wing.
I am going to do everything under my power to prove that this man is the number one contender. Hey, Spellbinder! Bring him over here to me. Let me see what he has.
Now, come on, Sid. He's already beat him in the ring. There's no point in going in for this beating, hammering, punishment thing. Sid, that's the reason people want to see you out of here in the biggest way. There's no excuse in coming out here and pounding on. You got Spellbinder holding him and T.D. Steele being slapped around by Sid Vicious.
Yeah. Give me your belt.
Give me your belt. Nobody going to help you with a belt. Sid Vicious out here just shattering T.D. Steele. Pounding on him. Whoa! Maybe you should have listened. Yeah, we tried to tell you that he was here. Sid Vicious looking in the ring at a 503-pounder. He's in the ring.
You know that I've got my jeans on, and I'm not prepared to wrestle. You something. I am now going to get in this ring and I'm going to kill him.
Sid heading to the ring. Mabel, men on a mission, standing in there saying, come and get it, big guy. Let's see this unified champion. Here comes Lawler, Buddy Landell. They're pulling Mabel back as Sid, being held by the Phantoms, the Spellbinder, the Shadow, Ali Bin Khan. He's up in the ring. We're going to see Sid Vicious in action right now, David.
Oh, look at that. He almost got to him. Mabel took a shot at him. He didn't get him. Oh, look out. He's in there. Oh, they got him apart again. Well,
Sid being pulled down on the floor by five guys. Mabel
being held up in the ring saying, where is it? Oh, yeah, whoop, there it is. We got to take us a break here, Dave, and we'll be back with it in just a moment.
Paying bills. You know, there was a time when I wasn't able to. I just didn't have the money, and I almost lost everything. My home, my car, even my family. Then I discovered Consumer Credit Counseling Services. They worked out a plan with my creditors so I didn't have to take bankruptcy. Now I even have credit again. If you're in trouble with your bills, give them a call.
Call Consumer Credit Counseling Services of Memphis, 323-4909.
Welcome to C&W Auto Sales and Salvage. We specialize in the lowest price and the best service on all glass and column repair. Motors, rotors, starters, radiators, front caps, all at the best price.
Hi, I'm Chris, Real Deal Kaufman.
I'm Jerry, Easy Money Miner.
Hi, I'm Wanda Catt, owner of C&W Auto Sales and Salvage, and I'll pay you cash for your old junk car.
We trust the competition! No!
It's crazy.
It's unbelievable.
It's this Friday and Saturday only from 12 to 8. Heilig Meyer's Crazy 8 Sale. For 8 hours Friday and 8 hours Saturday, Heilig Meyer's is going plumb crazy. We'll make your down payment for you. Plus, we'll pay the sales tax too. Unbelievable, but true. Make any purchase at Heilig Meyer's this Friday and Saturday from 12 to 8, and we'll make your down payment for you. Plus, we'll pay the sales tax during Heilig Meyer's Crazy 8 Sale.
Check it out, check it out.
Yup, yup.
Check it out, check it out.
Yup, yup.
Check it out, check it out.
The home web hotline's in the house.
If the top of the class is where you want to be, just listen to this rap about a call that's free. If you're wondering what I'm talking about,
the home web hotline's in the house.
Need help with your homework? Call the Action News 5 homework hotline Monday through Thursday evenings from 5 to 9 at 325-5050. Sponsored by Big Star, the Memphis area Toyota dealers, and the Memphis City Schools.
Now, if you're wondering what I'm talking about,
the home web hotline's in the house.
Serious damage to your engine can happen during startups when your engine is cold. So for a motor oil to protect your engine, it must get to work fast. Exxon Superflow Synthetic Blend does. It also protects better against thermal breakdown, yet is less expensive than full synthetics. A difference you can see. Exxon Superflow Synthetic Blend. Protection beyond conventional oils for all the ways you drive.
Dennis Hall's Auto Salvage, home of a million parts. Call or come by 3100 Gill Road and see Dennis Hall's large inventory of both domestic and foreign parts. Bumper-to-bumper body parts used in rebuilt engines and transmissions. They also specialize in both new and used glass replacement for all makes and models of cars and trucks. For steering column and theft repair, Dennis Hall's guarantees the lowest prices in Memphis.
Hi, I'm Dennis Hall. For the best prices in town, come on down.
WMC-TV Showplace Magazine and Watch and Win Sweepstakes. Watch for it.
Ooh, one thing the folks didn't get a chance to see, Mabel picked him up.
Boom. Yeah, folks here got a chance to
see
it.
Yeah, they saw it here in the studio.
If they had been here, and it can be here. It's very easy. All they have to do is ask for the tickets. You write for the tickets, include a self-addressed stamped envelope. Just send your request to Studio Wrestling Tickets, WMC-TV, 1960 Union Avenue, Memphis, Tennessee, 38104. That's the address. Be sure to put Studio Wrestling Tickets at the top. And don't forget that self-addressed stamped envelope. You can request up to 4 tickets. If you need more than that for a special group, birthday party, what have you, we can accommodate you there too. But we must have the name of a responsible party and a telephone number so that we can find out exactly how many tickets you're going to need.
Yes, sir. What a capital idea. Get it into it. We'd love to have you here for the very next outing and join us. And you can see things that happened when the camera wasn't on in there. Want to talk about Monday night. Son of a gun, 7:30 is the time down at the Mid-South Coliseum.
And I mean a jam-packed. It was a great crowd last week, and we're hoping maybe that you're going to take advantage of it. And there is a particular incentive for those who would like to bring the family down for the kids.
That's right. Children 12 and under, $2 off the tickets in any section at the Coliseum. In other words, you take your regular price, say, of a ringside seat, subtract $2 for kids 12 and under. You can bring the whole family. It's a great opportunity. Obviously, a lot of folks took advantage of that last week,
we hope
they will do the same thing this week, especially when you hear this card we got coming up.
And if they're going to sit up a little higher than ringside, they still take the $2 off.
Mm-hmm.
It is a great, great deal, and I think you're going to enjoy it. Yeah, the card opens up with Tony Williams going against the Spellbinder in the opening match. And then it's going to be Sergeant Victor. This is a new one brought in. Be going against Coco Beware. He's not a new one, a known quantity. And that is a major competition for our Sergeant Victor.
Yes, indeed. Speaking of major competitions, new tag team champions.
Ooh, yeah.
We talked about that briefly at the beginning of the program. There they are, the Phantoms with Fantasia. They are the holders of the USWA tag team belts, but...
Big liars out of me. I didn't believe it. They got them, though, and that's proof of the pudding.
They sure did, but look at the competition they got lining up here. Their opening competition, the Moondogs. These guys held those USWA tag titles for a long, long time, and they are figuring to take them from the Phantoms this coming week.
A little philosophy right here, Dave. Everybody wants to be the champion. I understand that, but when you become the champion, you take what goes with it, and you face people who are challenging you like the Moondog. Phantom, stand by. Take a look at that. Coming up after that tag championship match is going to be a USWA heavyweight title match, and I promise you that this son of a gun right here will be worth the price of admission. Here are two veteran tough guys, and they have no light for each other. Buddy Landell, Tommy Rich, no time, no disqualification, and that's just like calling open war right there in the middle of the ring. Going to be a dandy.
It's one of those things where you got two guys who, over their careers, have held many, many championship belts, each of them. They are former partners, and now they're going against each other, and I think the key right there is no time, no disqualification.
Ooh, got to see that one. Then we have a special challenge match.
Miss Texas is going to be in action. Now, normally, when you take a look at a situation like this, a handicap match, you got two against one. You got Scott Bowden. He can be tough. He carries a football helmet around with him sometimes. And Fantasia can also be tough. But when you put him against Miss Texas, it starts to look a little bit more even, because you know how tough Miss Texas is.
Yeah, boy.
She will not be stepping aside or backing up one bit for Scott Bowden and Fantasia. On the other hand, Bowden and Fantasia figure if they can get Miss Texas aside, then they've got a little easier row to hoe from now on. So we'll find out Monday night. Miss Texas against Bowden and Fantasia.
She is a dynamite athlete. Looking forward to that particular one. Then will come a grudge tag match. Well, you heard Rich talk about he's got a real partner in Doug Gilbert. He's going to need a real partner, because despite the skepticism that Doug Gilbert has about Brian Christopher being physically able to wrestle, he'll find out a little bit later on. Jerry Lawler, Brian Christopher against Tommy Rich and Doug Gilbert.
And that is not all. The main event of the night, the WWF's Mabel. We saw him here just a few minutes ago. And I got to tell you, this guy didn't realize how big he was. Sid Vicious, of course, has always impressed me as being a big, tough, mean wrestler.
He is a big, tough, mean wrestler.
He is, but he's not quite as big as Mabel. Mabel is bigger. I don't know if Sid's going to be able to throw him around the ring.
Hey,
and do
no way he's going to be able to do that power bomb on 503-pound Mabel. That is going to be a contest that you'll want to see. One easy way to do it, get those tickets right down there, Mid-South Coliseum. Be where you want to be. Save $2 on the kids, any category of tickets that you want, and join us Monday night. We'll be down there looking at it.
Everybody's been talking about what happened last time around. Be there Monday night, and you can be talking about what's
you
going on
believe
at the Mid-South
it.
Coliseum.
We got action, and we're going to be back to it in just a moment.
The giant Graceland Dodge is in an overload situation. We've been shipped too many trucks and vans. Our inventory has reached emergency status. Something's got to give now. So every truck and van has been slashed to bargain basement prices. Save up to $2,500 on 95 caravans. As much as 20% has been knocked off the price of 95 Ram trucks. Pay just $238 a month for this 1995 Ram 1500. This is a limited time offer, so hurry to Graceland Dodge, the only five-star dealer in Memphis.
It's hard to find a good job with benefits.
The IRS needs full-time seasonal data transcribers, tax examiners, and clerks. You'll get paid training, 10% bonus for evening shifts, paid holidays, retirement benefits, and more.
And this isn't a dead-end job. It's a chance for a career with the future.
You'll find many opportunities for advancement at the IRS Service Center in Memphis. Call 901-365-5656 for more information. That's 901-365-5656.
Hello, I'm looking for a tail light for an 81 T-Bird. You wouldn't know if you have one in stock.
Sure, when do you need it?
I was wondering if you had a bucket seat for a 1980 Capri?
Sure do, I can see it from here.
Could you help me find a fender for a 1981 Ford truck?
Yeah, I'll get right on it.
Levy Auto Parts offers a complete line of motor parts, and Levy's continues its fantastic $10 special on a wide variety of used parts. Levy Auto Parts with two convenient locations, 1720 North Thomas and 1336 North 2nd.
Got a hunger hankering, even though my wallet's thin. Wanna real good food, nobody gonna fix me in.
For 99 cents every day, the RBQ is slow roasted beef marinated and simmered in authentic barbecue sauce. The RBQ, part of our 99 cent value menu.
Go
West!
Get a pony and ride, get a going in to say bye bye.
Go West!
Look for the hat in the western sky.
Arby's, it's better out here.
Yes, heard that news about the Phantoms and PG-13 and Phantoms winning the USWA tag title. Hard to understand. It was in Louisville, Kentucky,
right.
So neither one of us saw it.
No, but we have some video.
Right, we're going to get a chance to find out exactly how it happened. Let's take a look at it now. This is the title match, Phantoms, PG-13, and Wolfie D. And J.C. Ice defending those USWA tag titles. Miss Texas out there to grab a hold of Fantasia. And big backdrop right to the center of the ring as the Phantoms. Oh, there's that trusty old hubcap wheel cover.
My God, another Phantom kneels. Look at that. There are three Phantoms out there.
What is this?
It's kind of hard to see. There it comes right there.
The third Phantom. Yeah, I'd heard about that. One, two, three.
Now, that was a very strange piece of videotape right there, but three Phantoms were involved in all of that. You saw the change that was made, but the net result is PG-13 no longer the USWA tag champions. Well, headed this way right here. I think you can hear from the music. Oh, and Fantasia is smiling. The Phantoms are very happy. They are the holders of the USWA tag title.
It's a great day for Fantasia and her Phantoms. And it's a sad day for PG-13 and all his fans. Well, I told you that my Phantoms will be the next USWA Tag Team Champions, and I told you that the final curtain will fall. Well, you see who's got the belt. And as for you, Miss Texas, your days are numbered. Fantasia and her Phantoms are not through with you yet, and this curtain is gonna fall on you.
Well, we'll find out about what happens with Miss Texas and the situation you have going. I know you're the champions. I know you have the belts. We just saw some very strange videotape, though, in the way that you won the belts. And we see that you have the belts. There's no insult, just a reminder that anything can happen. PG-13 found that out. And remember, when you got the belts, tough tag teams will be looking for you.
We got to go to the ring right here. We appreciate your showing the belts to us, and we'll keep everything you have to say in mind there, Fantasia. Here's Corey.
Okay, Dave, we're ready to go. One fall, 10 minutes in time, 207 pounds from parts unknown. Here is the Shadow, his opponent today on USWA Championship Wrestling, 503 pounds from Harlem, New York, and the World Wrestling Federation. One half of Mid Orleans. Here is Mabel here today. Evan Christian is your referee. Delance Russell, Dave Brown.
You know, I'm looking at the Shadow up here as compared to the size of Mabel. And look at Mabel. Mabel, I love a man who has a positive attitude and is always feeling good. And Mabel is looking that way. Mid on a mission across the jacket. Bo is not here with him today. He can step right over that top rope. He is a giant-sized guy. Kevin Christian saying, peel it off. Let's get ready to go with this match. The Shadow is going to have some unique strategy to win this one, Dave.
The first time I saw Mabel step over those ropes there a moment ago, I knew he was big because he stepped over the top rope. Yeah. He didn't jump over, he stepped over. He's big.
Pounding with that broad arm right in the middle of the back of the Shadow. No, Shadow, game wrestler, but I got to tell you, I don't think he is long for this match. Look at that Mabel lay that clothesline on him.
Well, there's no doubt Mabel is a heavy, heavy, heavy favorite coming into this one. The Shadow finds himself now up in the air, very high up in the air. Almost into the lights. Oh, my goodness. The end of the ropes. The Shadow bounces off of there, down back onto the to the ring apron. Mabel says he can be vicious, too. I wonder if Sid Vicious is listening to that.
I think he's got something in mind there, Dave. There's that big foot right smack in the face. We've already said earlier, I don't know, that's going to be part of the intrigue, whether Sid Vicious is going to be able to put the power bomb going on Mabel if he gets the opportunity. I don't know. 503 pounds. Oh, look at it. Laid him out, and the Shadow is down on the deck.
Hey, this guy can move. Let me tell you, he drags it. Oop, there it is, he says. Shadow lying right there in the middle of the ring. Yeah. That's probably going to be it. Two, three, that's it.
Major sag in that ring as Mabel dropped the big leg right on the Shadow. And the Shadow in Mabel's future is history.
There it was.
What a huge guy this guy is.
I tell you, he's impressive. Look out, Sid Vicious. He's looking for you.
He's got the Shadow's arm. And he's making him lead the cheering. Whoop, there it is. Okay, we'll take time out. Be back with more action here in a moment. There goes Mabel.
To a wrestling show. Two black brothers and souls of sea. They were tall and strong. Not me, but me. People standing up with their hands in the air with their back and forth.
I'm Dave Brown for Landmark Heating and Air Conditioning. You know, there seem to be two kinds of repairmen in this world, those who care and those who don't. Most of the time, you don't know which you're dealing with unless you've called Landmark Heating and Air Conditioning. Bill Rapp won't tolerate anything but the best. Fix the customer's equipment as if it were your own, he tells his people, and it works. The customers keep coming back to Lennox quality and Landmark's dependability. You can join them by calling Landmark at 365-4260.
Congratulations to our latest Mega Market Quick Pick Match and Win winners, like Mustang winner Patsy Cooksey.
I won this new Mustang with Quick Pick Match and Win, and you can too.
And Mustang winner Jim Ann Smith.
Yes, it really pays to shop at Mega Market. Thanks, Mega Market!
You could win the next Mustang or $1,000 in cash, plus other great prizes instantly. Play Quick Pick Match and Win today at Mega Market, saving you more on what you're shopping for.
Jolly Roll's little coupons mean big savings. They're worth $100 towards the 32 hottest buys in Jolly Roll history.
Get a free mattress and foundation on these Jolly Roll hot buy bedrooms.
An Almond Lacquer six-piece bedroom includes a free full-size mattress and foundation. Coupon price $3.99.
How about our six-piece black marble bedroom package? Again, we include free mattress and foundation. Coupon price $3.99.
This red and black bedroom is red-hot priced to include free full-size bedding. Jolly does it for $3.99.
Great savings on upholstery, too. Don't miss the 32 hottest buys in Jolly Royal history.
Southeastern Conference football returns, and the hits just keep on coming with 13 weeks of the best college football in the country. You'll see the brightest stars break out of the pack, battling to become this year's Southeastern Conference champions. College football's premier teams take the field as we tee up and kick off our coverage every Saturday starting September 3rd. Don't miss a single play.
Okie dokie, we're getting ready to look at USWA Wrestling on tour. But before we do, coming up Monday night, Mid-South Coliseum Unified World title bout, Sid Vicious, the current champion, defending his title against Mabel from the World Wrestling Federation. Want to get the word from Mabel, who is here with us today on USWA Wrestling. A big title bout coming up Monday night at the Mid-South Coliseum. Mabel makes his way around the ring. Boy, this guy tips the scales at over 500 pounds, Lance, I tell you. Big dude, what do you say, Mabel? Big unified world title match coming up Monday night. You got Sid Vicious out at the Mid-South Coliseum.
Yeah, you know, I'm in the WWF now. Things are going great. You know, I'm learning my craft real good. But Memphis, Tennessee has the best fans in the world, I think.
That's right. How are you?
These people are so faithful to the sport. I love you guys.
All right.
But I've been hearing about Sid Vicious down here just running roughshod over things, you know, like he's some big man, you know. I've been following his career, man, for years, you know. He's an awesome individual. But Sid Vicious, if my mind recollects properly, I don't remember you ever facing a 500-pound man.
No. Oh.
And I don't care if you rule the world or rule the universe, you're not going to powerbomb a 500-pound man either, huh? That is one thing that's not going to happen. So, Sid Vicious, if you got the guts, brother, you meet me in any building, anytime, anywhere, and I guarantee you, I'll give you the best fight you've ever had because you're a big man. You're a big man, no doubt about it. But look here, buddy. Here's a bigger man, a better man, a more agile man. And I can prove what I say. You know what I'm saying?
Oh, I believe
it. If, you know, I came to his territory, you know, he's the man around here. You got to give the man credit. He is holding the world's title. You got to give him credit. But you got to meet me, brother. You got to meet me. And it's not going to be easy to beat me, brother. I don't think you can beat me.
I know you can.
But, of course, you think you can. So you meet me in the ring, brother. And before it's all said and done, you'll be on your hands and knees saying, there it is. Real big man's in the house.
He is in the house. Mabel from the World Wrestling Federation. He'll be in the house Monday night, too, Mid-South Coliseum, looking for unified world champion Sid Vicious. And fans, boy, you don't want to miss that one. What about that's going to be? Mabel, Sid Vicious coming up Monday night, Mid-South Coliseum. Let's take it now about USW Wrestling on tour. Wrestling is tonight, Jonesboro, Arkansas. That's right, there's going to be wrestling tonight in Jonesboro. 8 p.m. is the bell time. Earl Bell Community Center down on Church Street. Advance tickets on sale as we speak at Front Page Cafe. You see the king on the card, Jerry Lawler. Also, Brian Christopher, who's back in action, will be in Jonesboro tonight. Big Fall Super Spectacular. You'll see the Moondogs, Unified World Champion Sid Vicious, Jonesboro's own Randy Hales, Doug Gilbert, also Tommy Rich, Miss Texas. A big lineup tonight, Jonesboro, Arkansas, 8 p.m., Earl Bell Community Center. You definitely want to be there. Friday, November 4th, Crenshaw, Mississippi. Sponsored by the Police Department, special children's ticket. Pickett and Crenshaw. You'll see the King, Jerry Lawler, Miss Texas, Brian Christopher, Moondog, Sid Vicious, Big Battle all down there, Rich and Gilbert, all in Crenshaw, Mississippi, Friday night, November the 4th, same night, wrestling in Covington, Tennessee, 7:30 bell time in Covington, USWA Top Stars will be right there. Coming up Saturday, November 5th, Joyner, Arkansas. Cedar Cart there and Joyner, going to be a big night, 8 o'clock is the bell time. Jerry the King Lawler, Sid Vicious, also the Eliminators, Colorado Kid, Reggie B. Fine, all around Joyner, Arkansas. Thursday, November 10th, Trenton, Tennessee. New National Guard Armory building there. Understand that it's a humdigger, good-looking building over in Trenton, and it's going to be some big wrestling action coming up down there in Trenton, Tennessee, Thursday, November 10th. Friday, November 11th, Blytheville, Arkansas. National Guard Armory on Division Street in Blytheville. USWA Top Stars will be there. And Thursday, November 17th, Selmer, Tennessee, at Selmer Civic Center, USWA Championship Wrestling. Also Lexington, Tennessee, Starkville, Mississippi, and Oxford, Mississippi. That's USWA Wrestling Action on tour. Nothing like being there, seeing it live when it comes to your town. Also today, 1 p.m., it's going to be free wrestling out of Schaefer's Bluff City used cars. Interstate 240, get well rolled. The King, Jerry Lawler's there. Brian Christopher, Sid Vicious, all of the USWA Top Stars. That's today, immediately following our program. Today, 1 p.m., Schaefer Bluff City used cars, Interstate 240, and get well, Lancer.
Busy schedule there, Corey. Son of a gun. Big USWA wrestling coming everywhere. You going to be in all those towns? Okay, we're looking for you there, Corey. Well, here he comes. We've never said anything else. Absolutely one of the best in the world, as proven by the fact that he's got that unified world heavyweight title, goes over to have a nice chat with some of the folks who have joined us here in the studio. You can too. Dave told you how to get the tickets. Well, you saw him out here, Sid. Think you're going to be able to put a power bomb on that specimen, huh? 503 pounds.
Are you through babbling? Okay, yeah. I just saw him, Lance Russell. And I also listened to the man talk. See, he's talking about, I've learned my craft. Well, see, something, Mabel, you got to realize something. The flea market, the one that passes through here monthly, the big one was last week. Now, as you sit out here and you stuttered and you blanked out, you couldn't think of anything to say, well, for the people at home, this is why. Because when he got the phone call from the USWA promoter, said, hey, Mabel, you're a good guy. Would you like to come to the USWA and face Sid Vicious? Well, first he's like, yeah, this will be easy. And then when you arrived here in Memphis at our studio today, you took a look at what you had to face, and brother, the nerves went through your body. The fear ran through your body. And as you mumbled on out here, you couldn't think what to say. But you knew what to think. You kept thinking, if he catches me somehow on this roll with that power bomb, there's no getting up. And Mabel, you are exactly right. If I catch you with that power bomb, you might never wrestle again. But see, this coming Monday night, my little fat friend, my manatee, you are fixing to be on the endangered species. Why? Because you now have to face me, Sid Vicious, the man that rules the world.
What happens to Sid Vicious if that big leg drop comes right down on him? Time out back with the King and Brian Christopher.
How many good reasons can you think of to do away with your cable bill? American Digisat can give you over 300. All your favorite movies and sports channels on a full-view system, the one that dishes up everything. Your own home satellite system for as little as $24.99 a month. Only $24.99 a month. Call 1-800-893-1566 now for a free site survey, and you can have over 300 channels and no cable bill. Call American Digisat now at 1-800-893-1566.
What happens if I guess wrong? Then Dave could be mad at me. And I'll feel miserable.
Everyone's guessing about the toppings on Wendy's new chicken sandwich.
My guess would be Canadian bacon.
Kumquats. I told you.
Of course, if I don't guess, Dave could really be mad at me.
I wanted it to be delicious. A Wendy's whole breast filet, three strips of bacon, melted Swiss, and a tangy sauce. It's a new chicken bacon Swiss.
All right, I'll guess. But only because I have to.
Over 800 cars, trucks, and vans. Discounts to $5,000. Whether it's a new 94 or 95, the biggest sales event of the year on the largest Ford inventory in the Mid-South is happening this weekend at Dobbs Ford. New 94 Probes with air, tilt, cruise, stereo cassette, and a $1,000 rebate, $12,988. New Taurus with V6, dual airbags, automatic and air, power windows and locks, $14,988. Even new 95 T-Birds with V8, air, power windows, locks, and seats, just $15,988. Extra hours Friday and Saturday, Sunday 10 to 6 at Dobbs Ford. Prime Ride, I-240.
Come buy a quality used car at Hayes Body Shop. We have 23 years experience rebuilding cars, and we buy used cars in any condition at Hayes Body Shop, 1169 South 3rd.
Sunday, Sequest goes 200 years into the future.
Where we came from, Commander, doesn't appear to exist anymore.
A future with no human life.
Everything's dead out there. I think we may be at the end of time.
Robots rule the world, run by a supercomputer. Journey into the unknown on an all-new Sequest, NBC Sunday.
It's hard to find a good job with benefits.
The IRS needs full-time seasonal data transcribers, tax examiners, and clerks. You'll get paid training, 10% bonus for evening shifts, paid holidays, retirement benefits, and more.
And this isn't a dead-end job. It's a chance for a career with the future.
You'll find many opportunities for advancement at the IRS Service Center in Memphis. Call 901-365-5656 for more information. That's 901-365-5656.
The Pink Palace Museum presents Backyard Monsters. Giant robotic insects that teach us the importance of bugs in nature. And what a big lesson they are, too. Skyscraping arachnids, beetles the size of a Volvo. It's a monster of an exhibit. You won't believe it till you touch it. Get a bug's eye view of the world. If you want to see it, you'd better step on it. Only at the Pink Palace Museum.
Kathy Mateen, Doug Stone, Joe Ely, this week on The Road.
We're ready for tag team action here today on USWA. Championship Wrestling, and
see, it's just like this. If you people have been watching the show, you've been hearing Jerry Lawler and Brian Christopher. They're going to be wrestling. Well, what it is, just like I said, all you stupid rednecks, it's false advertisement, it's fraud, it's taking every one of these illiterate retards out here. You're telling them something, and I guarantee you, Brian Christopher will not be getting in the ring right now, Dave Brown.
Well, you just sit here and watch. You just watch. Here's the music. There's the king right there.
Looks like he's got nobody with him. Well, hey, Jerry Lawler. Jerry Lawler, we got a big surprise for you, boy. Where's Brian Christopher at? Right there, just like you said. You changed the King Lawler. That would be too sexy. I told you what we would have. So what we're fixing to do is got a
Oh, yeah, great. You're going to get, what, about four or five guys to go up there and jump on it?
I felt bad because he didn't have a partner, so we're fixing to give him a little gift. For you, baby.
Did you hear what Bowden said? He said not four or five, just the three of them. Just three against one. Oh, man.
There they are. They jump in. Lawler being jumped by Rich. Don't give him a little
Brian Christopher is here. Hello, Doug Gilbert. Doug leaves. Tommy Rich decides it's time to find someplace else to be. And Scott Bowden says, you two guys, get in there. Talking about Ollie Benton and Edward Hine, who are the scheduled opponents for Lawler and Christopher. There he is. Brian Christopher is indeed back.
Right, and Doug Gilbert guaranteed he would not be here. Take a look, Doug. eat your heart out. A man with great physical recuperative powers back at it and in the ring. Edric Hines, the opponent at the moment. Hines and Ali Bin Khan going against Brian Christopher and Jerry the King Lawler. Not a way that you would want to spend an easy, comfortable day to get in with Lawler and Christopher. Hines, nice leapfrog. He should have been moving instead of showing off.
Well, yeah, but that's his only chance probably to see to celebrate, so maybe in that respect.
Well, you got a point.
He took advantage, but look out now because Brian Christopher topped him, and now both of them get him. Lawler and Christopher nailing Edric Hines, and Hines is in trouble.
Yeah, I think that was all wishful thinking coming out of Doug Gilbert's mouth, that he would never have to look at a healthy Brian Christopher again. Sorry, Doug.
Well, it's one of those things where he used to say about believing your own press releases. I think that's the problem for Doug Gilbert. He believed the things that he was saying a little too much. But he found out in no uncertain terms that Brian is back. Ali Bin Khan trying to beel Jerry Lawler across the ring. That's the way it's done right there. Jerry says, let me show you how you do that. Boom.
Very quick little object lesson. It got home to Ali Bin Khan. Lawler, Christopher working very smoothly together. Foot to the midsection, and Ali Bin Khan takes the right hand. Yes, Christopher looks like he's going for that suplex. Takes him over. Tag goes to Edric Hines. Boy, did he jump across that ring.
He
would get that tag on Edric.
We're talking about Mabel being a part of Men on a Mission. I tell you what, Ali Bin Khan was on a mission right there. He was on a mission to get to the corner, and he did get there for the tag on Edric Hines. So Edric thrown back in against Lawler and Christopher and finds himself in the air. Brian says, go ahead, this body slamming, King. He does. Drops him in the center of the ring. Drops down with a right hand. Makes the tag. Brian Christopher climbing the ropes. He's up on the top line. Boom! And a cover. One, two, three. Referee Joe Wheeler says that's it. And the victory goes to Brian Christopher and the King, Jerry Lawler. They get the win here. And they are the ones who get to celebrate as they leave the ring.
You better believe it. And Brian looks in great shape and going to continue to be that way. We have action coming up with the Moondog Rex in a moment.
Jolly Roll's $100 coupon circular has the 32 hottest buys in Jolly Royal history.
A Founder's canopy bed with Jolly Royal's coupon is not $199, but now only $99.
Check out this cotton print sofa and loveseat with coupon only $499 for both pieces.
Our black lacquer wall bed comes with a free mattress and foundation, all for just $499.
Clip and save $100 on this.
Serious damage to your engine can happen during startups when your engine is cold. So for a motor oil to protect your engine, it must get to work fast. Exxon Superflow Synthetic Blend does. It also protects better against thermal breakdown, yet is less expensive than full synthetics. A difference you can see. Exxon Superflow Synthetic Blend. Protection beyond conventional oils for all the ways you drive.
All dressed up with nowhere to go? Don't get all spooked out about it. It's simple. Just wrap yourself over to Target and pick up one of these handy Halloween guides. It has a map to all the best haunts in town and tips for the kiddies on how to scare themselves safely.
Plus an extra treat of savings at Target from Nabisco and Helene Curtis.
Oh, look. My kitchen's in here.
Ooh, now that's scary. Better fly to Target.
Hi, I'm Kelly Cruz, and these are photos taken of my daughter, Lauren. As she's grown up, I've always been concerned with her safety and good health, and that hasn't changed. If you're pregnant, TV5 and the Campaign for Healthier Babies wants to encourage you to start taking care of your baby now. You can do that by eating right and making sure you see your doctor or clinic as soon as you know you're pregnant. Call 1-800-55-BABIES and ask for your free Happy Birthday Baby book filled with important information and money-saving coupons. Call today and make sure your baby is a picture of good health.
Well, before we get into action here, by the way, we got a great main event coming up. Moondog Rex will be going against Doug Gilbert in a match coming up very soon. But right now, it's time for the King. We want to talk to him about a little bit of this action. And he's got Brian Christopher right alongside. These two, speaking of Doug Gilbert, these two guys are going to be looking for Doug Gilbert and maybe someone else like Tommy Rich in the not too distant future. Throw Scott Bowden in there, too. They'll take care of him. The King, Jerry Lawler, and Brian Christopher with big, big action coming up. Congratulations on a good win here today, but I know you're looking toward the next one.
Well, you're right, Dave. You know, it's been a big day so far, if you know what I mean. And it looks like it's going to be a big night Monday night. And I want to talk about Monday night in just a second. But before I do that, I want to talk about a couple of things that are coming up. First of all, we'll talk a little bit about today, this afternoon, 1 o'clock. I'm sure Corey has already mentioned it, but at 1 o'clock this afternoon, I want to invite everybody that has, especially like to invite people that I run into all the time, believe it or not, they say they've never seen wrestling live. They watch it every week here on Channel 5, see the wrestling on TV, but they've never actually been to a live match. Well, this afternoon at 1 o'clock, you have absolutely no excuse because the matches are going to be, they're going to be three big matches outdoors, absolutely free, at Bluff City Used Car, Schaefer Bluff City Used Car, which is at I-240 and Getwell. Anybody can find it. I'm going to be there. Brian's going to be there. Buddy Landell's going to be there. Doug Gilbert's going to be there. Tommy Rich is going to be there. And Sid Vicious is going to be there. So come on out. Cost you absolutely nothing. You can see wrestling live for the first time, and then I guarantee you they'll want to come see us on Monday night.
No rain, right, Dave?
I don't think so. I think the rain is going to be out of here. Maybe the sun may even break through before all is said and done, so no excuse. Go on out there.
It's going to be great. Then tonight, of course, we're going to be over in Jonesboro, Arkansas. Been quite a while since I've been over there. Some great fans in Jonesboro. We're looking forward to action over there tonight. And then I want to mention briefly, you know, Dave, you know what today would have been if there had been no baseball strike?
Last game of the World Series?
No, the first game
of the World
Series. Today would have been the first game of the World Series. Unfortunately, we've been denied a chance to watch the World Series, first time in history. But don't despair, because we got a special treat for everybody that's been missing all that ball. Next Sunday, not tomorrow, but 1 week from tomorrow afternoon, at 1 o'clock at Chick Stadium, is going to be a very, very big event. A lot of people are familiar with a young man by the name of Tim McCage, who was a student at Memphis State several years ago, died while he was on a trip down in Florida. And each year, the Kappa Alpha Order and fraternities and sororities over Memphis State have a big fundraiser for the Tim McCage Memorial. And this year, we are going to be, next Sunday afternoon at 1 o'clock, we're going to be having the Tim McCage Memorial Softball Games or Tournament, whichever way you want to look at it. The sororities, all the Memphis State sororities are going to be involved, and all the fraternities are challenging Lawler's Army. So Brian and I and the rest of Lawler's Army are going to be out there at Chick Stadium. We want to invite everybody. There's a $3 donation to the Tim McCage Memorial Fund, but you're going to get to see three big ball games next Sunday afternoon at Chick Stadium. And I understand that the fraternities have asked Sid Vicious to play for them, Brian. But whether or not he does, we'll find out next week, but we want to invite everybody to be out there because it's going to be a big, big afternoon.
That's a week from tomorrow. That'll be October 30th at Tim McCarter Stadium.
Okay. Tim McCarter
Stadium. What
about
Stadium, Scott Bowden?
Scott Bowden! Oh, Scott Bowden, the big Germantown High grad, actually plays for the Memphis State fraternity, so we'll have a chance to... Believe me, you don't want to be around Brian and I when we got baseball bats in our hands. I can assure you that.
A lot of folks can attest to that, I tell you.
Now, real briefly, I want to talk about, you know, I thought last week was the coup de grace as far as matches are concerned with Sid Vicious when he went against The Undertaker, but somehow Sid Vicious survived that match. But this week, we talk about big matches. Now, Sid, you know, for the past couple of weeks, I've come out here wondering how you're going to get by these opponents because they were at least as big or maybe bigger than you, but there's no doubt at all this Monday night when you go in the ring against Mabel. I've been watching this guy for months now. And Sid, you're 6'7", and that's a big guy. Unfortunately, Mabel is 6'8". And Sid, you weigh about 300 pounds, but Mabel weighs 503 pounds. So he's got the advantage any way you look at it, and he's heard about the way you've been running your mouth and the way you've been trying to run over everybody here in the USWA, and also the way that you are a coward as far as giving out title shots. And what he plans on doing is letting you try your best, Sid. I want to see that. I can't wait to see you try to put a power bomb on somebody that weighs 503 pounds, because that's right, it ain't no way, as they said right over here.
And what he's going to do is he's going to take that unified world title. I don't think it'll go around his waist, but he'll slap it over his shoulder, and he's not going to be afraid to give anybody a title shot. So you're looking at two guys that are going to be pulling for Mabel down there Monday night, and we want him to make the world's biggest, he talks about ruling the world, well, we want him to make the world's biggest pancake out of you, Sid Vicious, Monday night. Now, as far as Brian and I go, I'm going to step out of the way and let him do a little talking here, because as you see Doug Gilbert, and as you see Tommy Rich, he's back, and he's ready to kick some butt, and we're going to do it Monday night.
I'm back, that's right. And Doug Gilbert and Tommy Rich, I'm back looking for you two punks. So you be there Monday night at the Mid-South Coliseum, because believe me, the King Jerry Lawler's going to be there, and the sexiest man alive, Brian Christopher, is going to be right beside him. And you know, Doug Gilbert, it's been a couple of weeks since I shaved your head completely bald. I think it's about time to redo that. And Tommy Rich, you've been growing that blonde, pretty little hair of yours way down past your shoulders. I think it's about time for a haircut for you. So get ready, because we're going to be there, and we're going to be the winners when it's all said and done. Get ready, boys.
Coming up, all of it, Monday night. Man, what a night. They were just talking about a couple of the matches, but that's not all. There are more. Tag team titles are going to be at stake. It all begins 7:30 Monday night at the Mid-South Coliseum. Remember, $2 off for children 12 and under in all ticket sections in the entire building. Let's take a look at the action coming up there. The opening match, Tony Williams will be going against the Spellbinder. Following that, you got Coco Beware going against Sergeant Victor.
And for one of the really, for an opening defense of their title, the Phantoms are going to have to defend those USWA tag titles against the Moondogs. Best luck, guys. Yeah.
Then the USWA title will be on the line. Look at this. No time limit. No disqualification. Tommy Wildfire Rich, the Nature Boy, Buddy Landell. Put them in the ring on opposite corners and let them go. No time, no DQ. This one promises to be some kind of match.
I'm putting my money on the little lady on the left. We're talking about Miss Texas going against, in a special challenge handicap match, Scott Bowden and Fantasia. I believe she's just big enough to be able to handle the job.
I think you're exactly right. Handicap or no, she has got to be a favorite in my book, too. Then you got the grudge tag team match. The King, Jerry Lawler, Brian Christopher, they say they're ready. They're looking for Rich and Gilbert. Gilbert, well, he had wishful thinking that Brian was not back, but he is. And it is going to be some kind of tag team match down there Monday night.
Finally, the big main event is going to be a unified world heavyweight title bout. And that's when Sid Vicious, the world champion, lays it on the line. And he will be facing, from Men on the Mission, Mabel will be the challenger. And son of a gun, that ought to be a good match. Hope you'll make it down there. Get down there in plenty of time to watch it from the opening bout and be right on through to that main event, Davey.
Should be a big one, I'm telling you. Starts at 7:30, and remember, the special prices for the children 12 and under, $2 off any ticket in the Coliseum.
Interview time. Hey, let somebody else talk for a while. You want to run it all.
You've been running your mouth all day, Lance Russell. Let me tell you something. Chivalry is not dead in the USWA. I've had to sit back as that she-male, Miss Texas, has been sucker-punching Fantasia for the past few weeks, and I'm a gentleman, and I'm not going to take it anymore. I'm going to defend you till I die, Fantasia, I can promise you that. You know, Miss Texas, it's all a big lie. It's all a big lie, Lance Russell. She's not even from Texas. She's actually from Jonesboro, Arkansas. Of course, if I was from Jonesboro, I wouldn't admit it. That stinking city. She calls herself Miss Texas because her mouth her mouth is about as big as that stinking state. You see, what happened was, Lance, many years ago, King Cobra was going through Jonesboro, and he hooked up with that same wrestling group Eddie Marlin did, and Randy Hales and Miss Texas are illegitimate brother and sister.
We don't have to sit out here and listen.
They look just alike. Yeah. They act just alike. They're both mentally disadvantaged. They're both mentally disadvantaged, and I promise you this, just like I'll wipe the floor with that geek, I'm going to do the same to you. Oh, come out here, baby. Come out here, baby. Your hair's so nappy, you got to take a pain pill in the morning to brush it, and I'm going to yank your hair on Monday night, I promise you that.
Yeah, well, you just keep running it.
Hey, you think I'm going to hesitate to hit a woman? You just ask my girlfriend, because I slap her around all the time.
Oh,
she gets
yeah,
alive, and I'll do the same to you, baby. What do you think of that?
You know what? every week you out here running that big mouth of yours, thinking you somebody big and bad.
That's
but you can't back
town, baby.
You can't back it up, can you?
I can back
you
it up.
You can't back it up.
I can back it up. I can back it up. I can back it up, baby. Damn, what do you think about that? I can back it up.
Oh, yeah. Miss Texas. Here come the Phantoms, as you might know. Okay, come on, guys. That's enough. All right, these are the guys we're looking for. You want some Moondog? Well, here's one of them out there. Miss Texas came out to confront Scott Bowden with all of that ridiculous comments that he was making out here. Bowden. He'll get his opportunity to take a shot. Woo! Oh, no.
Scott Bowden, Fantasia, Monday night, I'm gonna beat you like you stole something.
I believe it when that girl says it. It'll all be happening down there Monday night, and the Moondog will be there, too. You better believe Phantoms are gonna get a chance to get a real good look at the Moondog,
yes,
Dave.
Indeed, no doubt about it.
Okay, what do you say? We take a timeout. We'll be back in a moment.
Yeah.
It's Rent America's 10th anniversary celebration, which means you can save on our very best products like this England Corsair sleeper sofa, only $16.95 a week. Rent the sleeper sofa and receive this beautiful matching love seat at no additional charge. Get the big picture with this 25-inch Zenith color console TV, just $15.95 a week, or this Magnavox Hi-Fi VCR, now only $12.95 a week. So come help us celebrate 10 years of dedicated service. Brand names, low prices, that's Rent America.
Congratulations to our latest Mega Market Quick Pick Match and Win winners, like Mustang winner Patsy Cooksey.
I won this new Mustang with Quick Pick Match and Win, and you can too.
And Mustang winner Jim Ann Smith.
Yes, it really pays to shop at Mega Market. Thanks, Mega Market!
You could win the next Mustang or $1,000 in cash, plus other great prizes instantly. Play Quick Pick Match and Win today at Mega Market, saving you more on what you're shopping for.
They never thought the dream could come true. They never thought they could afford it. But on March 15th, Mike Turner and his family moved into their very first home. It was a HUD home. One of hundreds HUD can help you own. For as little as 3% down. Ask a real estate agent about HUD homes. And make your own dream come true.
The Happy Hawker is more than just a pawn shop. It's a pleasant surprise. Everyone knows that your valuables are worth more at the Happy Hawker. But did you know that they have a fabulous array of jewelry? Come in and browse at the Happy Hawker's wide selection of authentic and costume jewelry. Pearls and diamonds that are all priced well below wholesale. The Happy Hawker even has a gemologist on the premises to answer any of your questions. Now that's a pleasant surprise. The Happy Hawker, family owned for over 9 years. 975 East Parkway and 196 South Cooper.
Doug Gilbert's going to be going against Moondog Rex here in just a few seconds. But before we get to that match, I want to take just a moment to see if we can get a word or two from the Nature Boy, Buddy Landell. Boy, here he comes, all dressed up. And I don't know, it's a Buddy Landell we're maybe not used to seeing too much here, all dressed up in the suit and tie. But I'm sure looking forward to the match coming up.
Well, you know, Dave, it feels a little bit funny being out here in a suit and tie. Got my hair all cut. You know, I got to agree with a few things that Tommy Rich said. You know, I have looked like a bum. I really have, man. I let my hair go nappy. I wouldn't shave. I wore the same black pants and black tank top. I washed them. But I wore the same thing. I had no pride in myself. And why should I have? You know, I was riding around with Tommy Rich, and, you know, and he, I mean, Dave, you got to understand the mentality of Tommy Rich. He's like David Koresh out there in Waco, Texas. You know, he really made me think that the people were bums and rednecks and all of this stuff. He brainwashed me into thinking that I had seen my finest day, man, that I'd already lived my passion. You know, I got into business when I was 17 years old. And by the time I was 24, I was working with Ric Flair, selling out everywhere, making $200,000 a year. I've had Rolls Royces, homes. I've had it all. I have. And you know what, Dave Brown? The way that I live, the lifestyle that I chose to live myself, I screwed it up myself. I cost myself a lot of money. But you know something? I'm 33 years old, Dave Brown. And I'm telling you something. You know, Rick Nelson, the guy that was on that TV show, and he was a singer, he said he had a part. He had a song at the Garden Party. And he said, if all I had to do was sing about old times, I'd rather drive a truck. Tommy Rich, my finest day's yet to come, big guy.
Hey, Landell, I told you I seen you at the Salvation Army getting a suit, didn't I? Huh? Did you get that out of the ditchy dumpster, Landell? Let me tell you something. I am the man. You wanted to be Ric Flair. You don't even know who you are, Nature Boy.
Woo! Number one, Tommy, you could use a shot of scope, okay? Number one. And number two, you were right about a lot of things. Why should I take pride in myself? I was trying to look like you. I ain't you and you ain't me, brother. And this thing about Nature Boy, that Nature Boy title and 50 cents will get me a cup of coffee, big boy. I've yet to see my finest day, Tommy, and I can beat you one-on-one, and you know it. I beat you right in the middle of the ring the other night.
You just get your hands off of me, Landell.
Brother, if I put my hands on you, baby, it'll take everybody in that dressing room to get me off.
The best thing you can do is get your butt out of here before you're carried out.
Dave Brown, I got more class than my little finger. I'm finally realizing that I got more class than my little finger than these two goofs right here put together. You understand what I'm saying?
Oh, yeah, and I guess that big fat broad over there is your girlfriend, too, ain't she?
She just might be.
You like these stinking redneck
songs? She just might be.
Hey, Landell, you're just like these stinking rednecks. You ain't nothing but a piece of garbage.
You know what, Dave Brown? I love to get Tommy aggravated. You know what I did, Tommy? I went out and bought me a Polaroid camera and a bunch of film because I love these people out here. Dave Brown, I've been going to the malls. I've been meeting the people, and they're good people, and I love them.
Moondog Rex coming out. He grabs a hold of Doug Gilbert while Rich and Landell trade some serious licks right down here in front. Buddy Landell. In his suit, the bell rings. We've got a bout going in the ring with Rex and Doug Gilbert. Tommy Rich, Buddy Landell, come right in. We've got two matches. How did you announce this one, Corey? Let me tell you, whoa, Gilbert, Rich, hammered down the track into each other. And Tommy on the outside, Buddy Landell finally pulling away as Gilbert is hammered down right in the middle of the ring. Moondog Rex. We had two matches in the ring at one time.
Tommy Rich has just climbed in there. That's going to be a disqualification.
It certainly should be.
Referee, I believe, signaled for the bell there just a second ago. Now he's not going to have a chance to signal anything.
And Doug Gilbert slams Kevin Christian into the mat. Buddy Landell comes in there to get back-to-back with Moondog Rex. And it was a disqualification on Doug Gilbert after the kind of acting.
Hey, Landell, you're mine, boy. You're mine. Buddy Landell, you just dug yourself a grave, and I'm gonna put you in.
Come on, baby. Let's go.
Big conversation out of Gilbert and Rich. We've heard a lot of that today, Dave, in the last week.
Well, we sure have, but I tell you what, Buddy Landell says, I've changed my attitude, and I am looking for Tommy Rich, and I can beat him. He's going to have the chance coming up. We got to get the referee some help. We'll be back.
Yeah, we'll take time out and be back.
In
introducing Chevrolet's 1995 S-Series pickup trucks, providing more comfort, more cargo space, and more available horsepower.
Don't know how the trucks seem to have what it takes. Ooh, sniff my new Chevrolet.
Well, we've had a lot of it today.
Oh, man.
We are looking forward to Monday night because there's several matches down there that I certainly want to see, David.
Indeed, there are seven of them all together, $2 off children's tickets in all sections of the Mid-South Coliseum. Bring the whole family. Don't forget the USWA title will be at stake. No time, no disqualification. Tommy Rich against Buddy Landell. Buddy just sort of quietly confident that he can beat Rich in a ring.
He makes me feel like he's telling it the way it is, and it's going to be a handicap match when Miss Texas will be facing Scott Bowden, Slap Him Silly, and also Fantasia.
Grudge tag team match. The King, Jerry Lawler, Brian Christopher is back. Put them together against Tommy Rich and Doug Gilbert.
Defends the Unified World Heavyweight Championship belt against Mabel, who will bring all 503 pounds in with a man on a mission, as he will be looking forward to taking that title away from Sid.
Big week coming up. Hope everybody will be at the Coliseum Monday night.
Looking forward to seeing you down there. And next week, we got some big ones coming for you next week. For Corey Macklin, Dave Brown, this is Lance Russell saying bye-bye, everybody.
The announcers on this program are selected and paid by parties other than this station, namely the promoters of USWA Championship Wrestling.
Portion of USWA Championship.